As vital as humanitarian aid is information about which areas are most affected, where people are in most need, and how to reach them by roads possibly blocked by destruction or landslides. And that's precisely where an innovative volunteer initiative called Mapping Ecuador comes in. Project coordinator Alexandra Escobar and her colleagues learned following the Haiti and Nepal earthquakes how to use OpenStreetMap, a platform that pools open source data to make maps. They put out a call for help the weekend the earthquake hit. In 2 weeks, we went from being 4 people on a Sunday to almost 2,000 volunteers from various parts of the world mapping the disaster zone to facilitate humanitarian aid work, and now the reconstruction phase. Using an app on her phone, Escobar uploads photos showing which buildings are damaged. Drawing on maps, satellite photos, and data collected on the ground, the map layers vital information in one place. For a humanitarian organization, it's key to know where the shelters are, how many people are there, to know where to deliver donations. Where are the hospitals, for example, because many don't function anymore, where to send medication. It's these kinds of things to know in responding to an emergency. Mapping Ecuador has partnered with the Ecuadorian Red Cross and wants to share its maps with the government and aid organizations for as long as they need them.